Welcome back to my channel. Today I will be making condensed milk fudge. So here I have in my pan one tin condensed milk, and I'm going to add another tin. And you want to add the ingredients first before you turn on the stove, because if you do, you're going to burn the milk. Scrape that out. Now, I have here one can brown cane sugar. And now I'm gonna turn on my stove. And you're gonna start with high for just about 5 minutes. And then you're gonna turn down to medium. Keep stirring. Thank you. So it's halfway done now. It's thickening. So we'll just need another maybe 10 minutes or so for it to be finished. Keep turning because you don't want it to catch at the bottom. So it's almost done now. Just a few more minutes. this is the consistency you're looking for. And now we're gonna add in 1 teaspoon grated nutmeg. Leave this to set so it would dry. And then we'll come back and we will cut it and plate it. So see you in a little bit. Sheet at the top, and we will press it down with another pan just for the top to smooth. Now we're going to put something heavy here and leave it. Leave it to dry. It's dry now, so we're gonna remove the wheat from the pan. And we're gonna lift it out of here. Now we have to peel this like so. First, I'm just going to mark so I have equal. And you kind of eyeball it. Is going to be a smaller edge. Now I'm going to cut these in. We'll do 3 smaller pieces. will just cut like that. And there, it's all done, ready to plate. Here's my condensed milk fudge. If you enjoy this video, please like and subscribe. I will put the recipe in the description below. Thank you for watching. Stay safe and see you in the next video.